Once upon a time, Steve completed his mining work and left for his home. And what? He suddenly sees Marvel characters were running to and fro. First, he saw Spider-Man. And next, he saw Captain America. And unexpected, he saw Iron Man flying in fear. Then Ant-Man and Wolverine and others Marvel characters. Then he becomes panic and starts overthink. What would be the reason why every superheroes are frightened and leaving the town? Then suddenly Steve sees something which was in green color and he thought what this green color creature is, and that creature is coming towards him. And Steve becomes worried what this creature would be, and suddenly this creature comes very near to Steve. And what? Steve got shocked. The creature which Steve seen is nothing but a Hulk, which got infected by a zombie and became a zombie Hulk. And now the scenario is that the Steve and infected Hulk both are in front of one another. So what happened to Steve? Is he died? What Hulk will do with him? You will get all your answers in the next video, so stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon.